And we're going to just start with a few cat-cows. So bringing those wrists right under your shoulders. And we're just going to arch the back. Release the spine. We're going to just take that head and those ears around by the arms. And then release. Arching through the back, breathe in. Exhale, release. Let's do one more. Lift and arch. And release. And then bring those hands forward. Press your heart down. Press your chest down. Puppy pose here. Just open up through the shoulders, through the chest. Feel free to bend the elbows if you like. Palms towards your forehead. And then let's come down all the way to our belly onto those elbows. Neck is locked. Right ear towards the right shoulder. Left ear towards the left shoulder. Let's just roll that head. Side to side. And then lift your gaze forward. Right arm, left leg. Pulse out for 8, 7, 6, 5. Keep breathing. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pull that elbow and thigh back down. Right leg, left arm. Pulse it out right here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to bring both arms and legs out, and we're going to alternate standing here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to open the arms, open the legs, and then swim to close the legs. Arms reach forward for 4, and reach it through, 3, and reach it through, 2, reach it through, last one. Let's reverse. Pull the hands back by the hips. Open the legs, arms forward, reach back, 1. And around for 2. And swim around for 3. And swim around 4. Hands under the shoulders. Curl that chest up. Tip the head back. If you can, bend the knees, toes towards your heart. And then round through the spine. Hips back to heel. Child's pose. Take a moment. All right, we're going to go ahead and tuck our toes underneath and kind of bring our knees in a little closer, more to parallel. So this is our kind of rest position. We're going to push out to a plank. We're going to take 2 push-ups, 1 and 2. Then we're going to come back, and you can either keep the knees hover or you can place them down. Shift out, hold your plank, or take 2 push-ups. So 2 push-ups is optional. You could just hold the plank. Press back. Push out, and 1 and 2. And press it back, and push it out, 1 and 2. Or just hold the plank if you'd rather. So don't feel you have to do the push-up. This is to build up strength, obviously, so work at your own pace. 2 more steps out, and either hold that plank or take 2 push-ups. Right, we have 1 more. Back, press it out, and take those push-ups. And then downward dog. Hold and breathe. Maybe walk your feet out. Take a moment here. Very good job. Okay, we're going to do a little series to finish up. We're going to come into our plank position. Right leg's going to lift as we pulse up for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Then on 1, you're going to draw that right knee in. Send it back for 1. Draw that right knee in. Send it back for 2. Draw that right knee in. Send it back for 3. Draw that right knee in. Send it back for 4. Then bring that right knee all the way down to the mat. Take your left toes over to the right. Pick up, over to the left. Up, over to the right. Like you're making a little triangle with those legs. We go 6. Strong straight legs. 5, 6, 4, almost there guys, 3, very good, 3 out of 2, get leg long and lengthen, last one, okay, and over, now take that leg straight behind you, right arm out in front of you, hold your balance here for a moment, then move that arm and leg to opposite sides and squeeze in for 1. Opposite side, squeeze in for 2. Opposite side, squeeze in 3. This is your last one here. Out in 4. Good. Just the right hand comes down. Then you're gonna circle that leg one and two and three and four. Reverse circle one and two and three. Then finally on four, tuck your right toes, extend that left leg up nice and high, and then bring that left knee up for a pigeon. We're gonna lift through the chest, and then exhale, come over that leg and just stretch for a moment. So all we have to do is get that on the other side. So once you have a few moments to catch your breath here in pigeon, we'll just get that on the second side. One more breath here. As we exhale, come up, hands under the shoulders, tuck that back toe, lift that back knee, step into plank. We're just gonna get that second side, okay? So left leg pulses up, four, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, on one. We draw that knee in, and then we send it back for one. Draw that knee in, send it back for two. Draw that knee in, send it back for three. Draw that knee in, send it back for four. Draw that knee in and release that knee under the hip. Right leg lifts, you're gonna cross it over to the left. Lift up, over to the right. Up, over to the left. Up, over to the right. Keep that breath slowly. Very good. Almost there. Four, up and cross. Three, tap, up and cross. Two, tap, up and cross. Last one. You're almost there, and hold that leg straight behind you. Left arm comes in front. We're gonna move that arm leg to opposite side. Squeeze in for one. Out to the side, squeeze in two. Out to the side, squeeze in three. Last one in four. Place just the left hand down. Circle the right leg one and two and three and four. Reverse, circle one. Breathe two. Breathe three, and on four, tuck your left toe under, send that right leg high, shift hard, and just bring that right knee up for pigeon. Lift through the chest, inhale. Exhale over the leg, and relax and breathe into that glute, breathe into that hip. Let's come back up to the hands. Just tuck that back to under. Go through that downward dog. Walk those feet out. Take a moment. Breathe here. Cross your right ankle behind the left and walk your hands up to your feet. And just take a stretch there for a moment. And walk your hands back forward. Uncross that leg. Switching sides. Left ankle crosses behind the right. Walk your hands in so you feel that stretch as both heels meet the floor. Very good. Walk those hands forward a bit again. Uncross the ankles. Walk your hands up to both feet. Take a slow roll up to standing. When you get to the top, just finding a nice parallel stance. Deep breath in. And exhale. Thank you, guys. Wonderful job. Thank you for joining.